Churches across the Bay Area are gearing up for Easter weekend. Some have put up tents and are planning outdoor services, all to keep parishioners safe. Folks at St. Anthony's Church in Oakley are setting up socially distanced seating. They've got a massive tent and all that's needed to hold Easter services outdoors.
We also have a sanitation station that gets put up front, so as people walk in, they get sanitized.
It's one of the most important celebrations for Christians, and being together this year will perhaps be more meaningful than ever.
So it's a time of incredible joy, incredible drama. And this year of all years, it's special, right? Because last year, we had to do this all alone.
Morello Hills Christian Church in Martinez is welcoming back Easter churchgoers, too. They've kicked things off by setting up Stations of the Cross outside to mark Good Friday. They will have several indoor and outdoor services on Sunday to keep gatherings small.
Something like Easter, which is really what Christianity is all about, right, is that Jesus rose from the dead. And so to come back and to celebrate together on this day, I think, is really meaningful.
While things aren't exactly back to normal, Christians say they're grateful and full of optimism.
It's a feeling, yes, of hope, honestly joy to be together with everyone, and also solidarity, you know. Just hope that we can get through this that much more and finally get back to totally normal Monday.
I've asked and I've wondered how much longer until we can actually engage on a healthy level again. And because of what Jesus did, he's given us the wisdom to do it well now.
In Contra Costa County, Jody Hernandez, NBC Bay Area News.